Here's the best way to remove undercoating. First, heat it with a heat gun, then cut a bunch of little grids in it, and then take a scraper blade, and it'll scrape right off.